Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
What? Asking us.
We're talking.
What? Up.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be sovereignless. Souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen one, bring me souls plucked. Farewell, Ashen one.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen one. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen one, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith you weapons. I am a smith. Prithee, be careful.
Thank you.
You're no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh? Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. Unkindled one, go through the great gate of the Vat.
lonely. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
another Nana disappeared.
The Grand Tinker is a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappeared.
The Grand Tinker is a cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware. The shackles of the gods are fragile. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this pit is for hollows. You've...